Well, the implications are that the Russians are encroaching upon the capital. They're making a circle, and they're rushing, you know, because their plan was always to take over the whole Georgia. Their plan was to establish their own government in Tbilisi, and their plan was to kill our democracy. And that they're in the process of cold-blooded murder, and the world seems to just be watching on it and not doing anything about it.